See guys, this video is for only mature minded people because I don't want a situation whereby you will misunderstand this video and you just go to the comment section and say your own. So just listen carefully. But before we get into right into the video, let me welcome you all to my channel. Hello guys, welcome back again. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing very, very fine. If so, let's give thanks to God. If you are new here, my name is Rose and you're watching Rose Martin's blogs. Please do well to subscribe and turn on your post notification so that you get notified anytime I come back to drop a new video. For my returnees, thank you guys for always coming back. I really appreciate you guys are the best. So my people, I just decided to leave the video playing as I'm welcoming you so that you see the movement that is going on right under, like inside the duvet. So this thing happened this morning, early this morning, guys. Kanaka and Takti, your Kanakti was caught. Let me never use the word caught. They were caught on camera doing some one or two things. Yes, what couples are good at doing. You guys understand now. Understand, sharp, sharp now. These people are into each other, which all of us know. So anything they are doing is not like it's not a problem. They are mature. They can do anything if they want to because yeah, they are mature, okay? And they are into each other. They are It's just like they are boyfriend and girlfriend, guys. So until they go out, we'll now see if the relationship is going to continue. But for now, they are strongly attached to each other. So anything that happened between these people, it shouldn't call for alarm. Like it shouldn't be a problem to some people because I've seen some comment where somebody say that if it is cozy and tabang, everybody will be complaining, everybody will want to fight in the comment section. But see, because it's Taxi and Kanaka Junior, everybody is saying that it's good, no problem, blah blah blah. So, but the truth need to be told that these people are mature enough to do anything that they want to do. But I am so happy. Another side guy, I'm so happy that they didn't go extra mile. They didn't cross the boundary. They were just having some little touchy body, like little touchy. Now you get. They were even using, I don't want to call the name, like, it heavy for my mouth, so, like, the thing heavy for my mouth. I can't say it. I can't say it. Taxi was actually using her hand to do the thing. Yes, I said it finally. Taxi used, like, she was just using her hand to do the work. Ha! The knacking was from the hand to the pecus. Today, is it pickles? No, there's no pickles, they call it bola. From tacky hand to bola, Kanaka's bola, and the thing was just going smooth, 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 smooth. I was hearing noise like ha, this kind of noise. I was like, waiting with this one now. The cameraman should just or no, the cameraman should not move the camera because I wanted to see everything. Like I was being entertained, like I was just enjoying the whole thing last this morning, yeah, early this morning. But where I was complaining was when the microphone was just picking every sound, like the microphone picked every sound. I was hearing the sound so well. You guys know when a woman is using her hand to do that thing now. You guys know how the sound used to be like. Hey, you guys should just hear small, like small, okay? Because if I do play the video for now, you go enter on her head. Now no go know it to do it again. So you guys should just watch a very little part of how the thing was going, okay? No, I beg, I'm shy. Like, I'm shy. I am shy. Oh my God. Like, seriously, people should not be carried away. Oh. Wake up. Like, I should wake up. Oh, Jesus Christy. Did you just see that? Did you just see that? And I'm so glad it was not the other one, like the other knocking. Is this one's just, they were just feeling each other, like, they were just it's just like a fun, you get, it's just like a fun. It was not that deep, okay? It was not really, really that deep. It's just a normal one now, you guys know, just to catch feelings. They are also humans now, though they have really controlled themselves all this while. I'm not like, I can't even boast of a video where you see or someone will say that these people, they knack, they did the real one. No, you're not even saying, it's just all these ones you'll be saying, which is not even that too much, okay? We're actually advising, or it's advisable not to knack in the house, because it's a live TV, it's being aired and everybody can see it, so it's not good for their personality. It's not good, especially for KGS. It's not good for Kanaga's junior personality, for his personality, okay? It's going to bring down his personality a lot, because so many people have been saying good thing about him. They have been so proud about him and all that, guys. So Kanji na your mate. Thank God their own Kanji was not the other one, okay? Thank God they were able to control it by doing this little one. Okay, so yeah, I'm not embarrassed, because if they had done the other one, shame for just finish me. So guys, yeah, I'm still proud of them. They are still that unique people you know and you love. Because why am I saying this? I saw a comment where somebody said that after now that the celebrities are fighting for Galaga Junior, so that you want to come and spoil the whole thing. Or more, you guys should just stop. Like, you guys should just stop that thing. It's not like they're humans, right? And it's not going to be easy. They be man, they be woman, and they are always together, lying on the same bed. Thank God it wasn't the other one. It wasn't the other almighty one. Like, you guys know what I'm talking about. It's just this one, guys. So it's just like the hand on, so you guys know. I don't want to, like, you guys know why I'm hiding the talk. I don't want to call it, I don't want to mention it, because it's so sensitive, okay? So yes, guys. So guys, moving away from Kanaga Junior and Tacti, so you guys should just go to the comment section and like just put your mind and say what you want to say, okay? So moving away from them, let's talk about Kosi and Tabang. Hey, all these people, what was really happening last night? Almost before they went to bed, before Kosi and Tabang went to bed, they almost finished their mouths. Hey, they almost finished each other mouth, because these people stood for close to 2 minutes giving themselves hot kiss. Like, it was so passionate. They were just like, these people have true feelings for each other, because that kiss was deep. Like, it was really deep. They spent so much time. They stood there giving themselves, like, almost, I was like, these people, you don't do, like, you don't do make una they go sleep. Una know they tire. Hey, almost. So guys, they really did it. Like, they were really enjoying themselves. It was just as if the thing shouldn't end. They should just be there, okay? Because I can't feel it. It was just as if they shouldn't leave. They should just be there doing the thing and even taking it to another level. But hey, thank God for God, though. They control themselves. Everybody respects himself. They go sleep. Right now, I don't even know if I should do all or I should do wahala. Because I don't know if the thing was suiting me, or it was annoying me, or I was just in between. I don't really know where I am right now, because I'm lost. But I later found myself, because yeah, I'm awake. Because they finally freed themselves. Guys, for those of you who watch from your TV, if you can be sincere, tell us in the comment section how many minutes these people stood there just doing this. Guys, just be sincere, say it in the comment section. They really took their time, and yeah, everybody just went their way after the whole thing, guys. Yeah, so guys, I know you will love this video, for some of you. So if you do, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on your post notifications so that you get notified anytime I come back to drop a new video. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye for now.